Oh my god. And that's gonna be the end of me.
Jesus.
Better clench up. I'm making my way over there as quick as possible. Shout time.
Hey guys.
You boys didn't do it.
Hey guys, welcome back.
You saw the video? Maguna!
You're dead.
Now, first of all, it was pretty crazy when Godzilla died in the beginning of the movie.
Shut up!
Hey, you guys, welcome back to the JOYclips video. Today, we're playing some Warzone in Halo 5. It is currently 12:17 a.m. And
hopefully this gameplay gets you hyped up for next week's, next week when Avengers is re-released for the new footage. We're gonna be looking forward to that. I hope you clap along with Tony.
Initiating Warzone Simulation. Subset Firefight.
Chow time!
Off to a terrible start in our video.
You're disgusting, Jay. Why do you always complain, boy? Joseph is what we like to call a Debbie Downer in the business.
Getting molested
take this moment
by grunts.
Oh god, my mic almost fell.
Coming, D!
Like to take this moment to have you like and subscribe.
Our sponsor, Godzilla, King of the Monsters.
Yeah, thank you, Godzilla, King of the Monsters, for sponsoring this video. Gym fanatic, as you know.
Answer Evo.
Use code Gym Fanatic to get 10% off.
$5 off, Godzilla.
Okay, yeah, sorry. $5 off. Our, in our store, you can buy yourself some shirts, some socks.
Buy ourselves a Magnum.
Some non-existent shirts.
A Section Brothers poster.
A small contingent of hostile forces remain.
A Magnet Bros necklace. Buy one for your Magnet Bro. So when you guys get together, you guys are Magnet Bros.
You can buy it.
Targets eliminated.
Buy a tea keychain board.
Round complete.
And we got everything.
Some literally just tea. Looks like you're religious, but you're not.
Rep confirmed.
Now today's topic is about whether or not vaccines are good for children.
Rep confirmed.
Clearly science proves that they're not, so...
What are we talking about?
If you're a smart human being, vaccines.
Oh, vaccines.
For children. And about how they, about how they don't help children. I'm gonna go ahead and say something controversial. Controversial.
What is it?
If you don't get vaccines for your kids, not really even a controversy. If you don't get vaccines for your kid, you're fucking retard.
Comment below if you vaccinate.
If you don't cut off your, kid's foreskin, you're a fucking dumbass.
Yeah, I know a person in my family. Luckily she's not blood related to me because I don't want that retard shit in my family. She is anti-vax, and I'm not sure if her kids have actually been vaccinated, but rest in peace, her kids are gonna die at the young, ripe age of 12 years old. You know, all the anti-vaxxers are pretty solid on how science is basically fake by saying, science backs up nothing in its research. I don't know.
I'd like to take this moment to address Terebio and just call you out.
Terebio in the room. Answer my calls, you fucking horse.
Oh my god. Damn, big. Maguna. So I saw Avengers Endgame for the sixth time just yesterday with my boys and my girlfriend, who doesn't exist, and we cut that out. Oh shit. What?
Can you say that again? We didn't quite hear you.
I'm gay. You know, I have a question. If it wasn't fag and it was gaff, do you think they would be as offended being called it?
Probably not.
Like, this is an honest question. If someone walked up and called me a gaff, I'd probably be like, alright. It's kind of cute, actually.
I'll have a laugh. So you guys ever notice when you order a pizza at Chuck E. Cheese and you notice all the slices aren't the exact same length or width? That's because of, that's because they recycle their pizza.
Fuck you.
How dare you.
Idiot.
How dare you.
I've never met someone so autistic. Extra chromy, homie.
You're a retard.
Oh my god. Look at that. What the fuck?
Rest in peace, side boy.
The weapon or the person?
Where is this one remain?
The Gangnam Style guy, boy. Oh. He was only popular just for that one song, boy.
One hit wonder.
One inch wonder.
Oh. Luckily for us, all of our videos are a banger.
Exactly.
It's true, Jay. You hate on them, and they sound depressing, but you somehow make them good. So.
I work my magic. I work my magic. You boys are a big part of it, so.
I kind of said one enemy remaining, and then, and they're still here.
Shout out to the Joy Boys. If you want to be part of the Joy Boys, just
Joy Boys.
Hit that subscribe button and make sure to get that
and
bell.
That like button or dislike.
Yeah, doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
It's a bell.
Distract him. I got him.
Oh my god.
Things are becoming interesting.
Jay, we're both sword brothers. Be tuned for that shirt and poster.
Dead to me.
Psychicity.
Foreskin
oh
brothers.
My god.
Foreskin brothers.
Oh.
Foreskin
heroes. Oh my god.
I sacrificed myself.
Did you put her goddamn life on it?
So you go grab your hammer and you ask him, alright?
Crying like a little bitch. No, I'm just kidding. If I ever got 1 second with Scarlett Johansson, I'd probably be the biggest fucking gentleman she has ever met in her entire life that she would marry me right there on the spot.
Did you strategically use the word biggest?
I don't want to talk about top 15% or anything, but...
We've discussed this already. Rec confirmed. Go watch our other videos. I like the Joy Boys to take a moment and comment down below your favorite.
Boys, right?
Your favorite cake. What kind of cake you like? You like a good velvet?
Confirmed.
You like a good dark chocolate?
Nina, like a good Sophie? Like a good Georgia?
Like a good Sarah?
Shit, I forgot I have to respawn myself. I keep forgetting that.
Oh my god. That's gonna be the end of me. Jesus.
Better clench up. I'm making my way over there as quick as possible.
You're stuck?
Yeah.
Looking at you, want you to say my love.
I think I got it, boy.
There we go.
I bet it.
Let's go.
Oh, Jay, can you fucking shoot something?
It charges up, dumbass.
Oh!
Oh, stop! Oh, I got it.
I'm trying to keep us alive.
You are becoming quite powerful. Head towards that building. Boy. Jump over it, jump over it.
Jump!
Oh, I don't have any shots.
Get out of
here. It's all awesome to take an apple.
Oh boy.
We're not out of this yet.
We've got incoming, boy. I'm going head first.
Oh. Sorry about that, Jay. Don't you ever dare. Don't you dare try to draw my
head. Oh, it's Pit Pat. It's Pit Pat.
Oh my god, oh my god.
Wait, hold on, this thing has a locking system.
Coming around, boys.
Coming, my children, I'll take out Pip-Pap, don't worry about it. Oh, shit.
Where's this retard at? Okay. Pit tap. Take this pit tap.
Holy shit!
All right, hit me.
This video at this point is officially dead to me.
You're dead to me, Jay. You always say that. Guys. Oh, boy.
Look out, boy!
Oh my god. You boys need to take him out.
I'm doing my best.
On my way.
Come on, you're bringing out the big guns, boy.
1 minute for me. Oh, you need
big guns, boy. Thanks, boy. Bringing out the ex-wife, boy. They say the bunker buster, boy. Bring him my way, boy.
Yeah.
The bunker buster.
Oh, come on. Let me get a shot on him. Let me get a shot.
Oh,
I got a shot.
Exceptional work. Your capacity for survival pleases me.
Hell yeah, boy. I finished in last place.
It's okay, boy, we all won.
5 years ago, we lost. Today, we won.
Anything you boys want to say to our fans?
Happy I love birthday. You.
We love you.
Give us money.
Yeah, yeah, there's always that. Give us money. Make sure to buy our merch.
We'll accept gift cards.
To McDonald's or Wingstop.
They can be used. We'll take whatever.
Yeah, that's gonna do it. Go check out our other videos. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell, and JOYclips out.